team, a large team of pastors from the U.S. that are here today. Amen. Um, 23 in number, and led by one of the frontline men of God in the U.S., Pastor Jerry Doman. Amen. Please, shall we have all our guests stand up for recognition, all our U.S. pastors that are here. Please stand for recognition. Give the Lord a big hand. Please, Pastor Doman, come over. God bless you and thank you for coming. Amen. This is a team of anointed men from the Foursquare platform, a very great friend of our ministry. We've been friends together for long. We're glad to have him. He pastors one of the largest churches in the U.S. to the glory of God. You're welcome, sir. Now, let's receive a word of greetings from him.
Good morning. It is such an honor to be here today. 10 years ago, our church needed a new sanctuary. And I heard the testimony of this church. And I shared this testimony with our church, and it inspired their faith. And now we've been in our church for 9 years. And I heard Bishop Oyedepo speak in 2008 for the first time. I have listened to that message over 70 times. That day, he became my papa in the Lord. Praise the Lord. So, we're so honored to be here on this holy ground, and I honor my father in the Lord. Praise God.
Praise the Lord. Thank you. Hallelujah.